Okay.
It ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh?
Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses. Love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Hey,
they're left here, towards Rhodes.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner seat. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad, no, please.
Not this again.
Hey, hey, take it easy.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scar-faced. A right barrel of laughs. Yeah. So, we blocked the tracks with the wagon, then jumped. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer. John, secure the passenger car fast. Take charitable donations and make sure everyone behaves. Little Mr. McGuire, you focus on the baggage car. Grab any valuables you can find.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I want to make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. I'm going aboard. Make that quick and join us on there.
Go on! Get on there! Hey!
Faster! All yours, Captain. Go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm!
Sure!
Get shot! Go! Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
There you go.
Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
I ain't got nothing.
Wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
What's the problem here?
Don't do this!
Money! Valuable!
Don't do this! Just give it to him, Thomas, please!
Okay!
Come on!
Okay! In the bag, everything you got! Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
You want to count to three? God damn it. Sick is better than dead, lady. I'm wasting my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says. So this can be... Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Make this quick.
No. You go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Which car?
Tough guy, huh?
You sure about that?
Why are you wasting the...
Come on! Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend then.
Don't make me hurt you.
Put in there!
Shit.
Come on, cough it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
I can handle this from here.
You should check on Sean.
Okay. What is it? You all right?
Build the baggage car. For
Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
Probably something in here, Arthur.
Twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
Oh, oh. Gonna have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me. Take that.
All right, we should probably be going now. Come on, we should get out of here.
Some decent stuff.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many, you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marshal, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more of them torn enough.
Me and my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Last chance. Drop your weapons and...
Hey, shit, we got more on the left.
More falling through the trees, you see him?
Come on.
We can see what they call you as the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
Go on!
Now, if you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance. Just shoot the chains off, please. I'm done for otherwise. Gonna help? Fine. I'll find somebody who will.
Thank you.
help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Have this.
Your father is seduced by the one with the forked tongue. It's no use hoping.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word for it. Yeah. How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
That money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen. Dutchies. But, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. Hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going. Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Hello. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Eh, shouldn't be a problem. If you want to see what we've got, it's all in the catalog here. doing not too bad.
You good?
Sure.
Let's go. Trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
See what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep. Go on, give them a warning shot. Something close enough to make them cut and run.
Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Call it a day there, girl. You just watch out for wolves.
Look out, we're losing some.
You know what? Marston. Why don't you leave the sheep to me? You run the shack, keep watch for any trouble.
What are you doing? There's still one back? What are you getting off for?
Time for you to be learning how to herd.
Whoa!
boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you for 25%.
You want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. We're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
Yes? Thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't hurt. Bird can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more.
Well, never really was.
How you been keeping?
Hey, come on! Stop riding like a damn fool! Come on, Sunshine. I'll buy you a whiskey.
Howdy.
Hey.
Stop sulking and let's get a drink. You, sir.
Compromising. Well, I have never been a man for compromising. I fear at my age I am...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Nepo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course. Gentlemen.
Drink? Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Van der Linde finishing school has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning the yarn. When I think the moment's right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Vandalin, you're done. Now get out here now.
Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor to be this dumb. make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
So, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
All right, I better get out of here. Ah!